Damas y caballeros, el linaje va a defender los campeonatos en pareja en un combate de escaleras. Hoy un triple tag team match contra DEY, contra nada más y nada menos que los Street Profits, señores. El linaje de Bloodline, el linaje de Solo Sokoa. Yes, sir. Comenta, activa la campana. Esto es SmackDown, de horas antes de WWE Bad Blood. ¿Qué opinan en la caja de comentarios? WWE Bad Blood, yes sir. Por ahí viene DEY. Quieren recuperar los campeonatos en parejas esta noche en SmackDown. La pregunta es, ¿podrá DEY recuperar los campeonatos en pareja esta noche o no? Comenta, suscríbete y activa la campana. WWE Bad Blood, vivo directo a las 6 de la tarde mañana. Damas y caballeros, el jefe tribal Roman Reigns y Solo Sikoa se enfrentan a nada más y nada menos que Jacob Fatu y Solo Sikoa. Yes, sir. Y además, señores, Drew McIntyre versus CM Punk mañana en una Hell in the Cell. Ese combate de CM Punk y Drew McIntyre va a abrir el pay-per-view mañana de WWE Bad Blood. Se repite, señores, Bad Blood a las 6 de la tarde, hora desde Nueva York, Estados Unidos, desde Atlanta, Georgia. Desde Atlanta, Georgia. Y por ahí vienen los Street Profits que quieren recuperar los campeonatos en pareja.
Ford and Dawkins are still great athletes with tons of personality, but now they've made hurting people their business.
And quite frankly, Byron, it's a necessary evolution for Dawkins and Ford. These two are ready to make the jump to the all-time greats of the tag division. Multiple teams facing off here, but they're all headed in one direction, up the ladder.
The ultimate prize is 20 feet above the ring, gentlemen. Unfortunately,
up on their shoulder. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And out of inside is not the place you want to be grounded.
Poison. Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook.
Trying to put them away here, but
ladder matches are all about opportunities. You only get a few openings to climb that ladder. So when you have the chance, take it.
That's good advice, Corey. You won't get many second chances in a dangerous match like this one. Oh, strong impact! Trying to put them away, able to counter into a clothesline.
Out of nowhere!
That's it. No getting up from that.
Striking while the iron is hot.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Check out this big powerbomb.
And that should create an opening.
Opportunity now to make the climb.
Hey, he could win it here.
Oh, what is going to happen here? On top of the ladder.
Got it scouted. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
options, and I like it.
I'm worried.
Tagging this outside. This could be good.
Lung blower.
Wow.
Listen to this crowd. What a feeling.
Going for the home run.
Sky high for Dawkins.
Gonna see a Duke.
Steps through a double underhook. That's how you take the competition out of the equation.
And this might be just the right time to climb the ladder of success.
An end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Boom!
Here we go, making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
That'll rearrange the spine.
Big slam.
Looking for a scoop slam, but from behind, inverted DDT connects. Big clothesline. Ah, oh, that got turned around on Dawkins. And he's able to reverse.
Ciampa looking to end this right here, right now.
That's the kind of big move it takes to succeed in a match like this.
But now, can he muster up the energy to make the climb up the ladder?
Dawkins with the reversal. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous. Oh, what a chop! And now tying up the leg. Straight to the knee. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, right to the ropes. The challenger not looking good right now. Yeah, but you gotta pick the time to climb the ladder wisely, or it could backfire.
Don't do this.
Don't do it!
Social media, emotion in the arena is charting on the rip.
Uh-oh,
what a cross body. Unbelievable athleticism. Just going for it all and landing a direct hit. Nice amateur takedown. All the way over. Re-entering the ring now.
What a forehand.
Oh my God, and DDT! Spiked him.
Ciampa showing instinct.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
He'll need to hurry up if he wants to grab it and get the win.
Grab it! Put those educated fingers to good use!
Shut up, Saxton.
Grabs it, and the ladder match is over.
Here are your winners. Montez Ward and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
They outlasted the opposition, climbed every rung, grabbed the prize, and earned their spot in history with this ladder match victory.
It's always great to visit.